Buffett's wear.
Feminists would be all over this song. I'll have to whistle at girls. Awesome. Especially the first one. Stone Age is great, yep. That makes sense. Kong Godzilla. This song's in the first Guitar Hero. Yes. Okay, that picture I'm showing off because yes, so much. Cats do this all the damn time. Especially if you're trying to mix two different kinds of food together, no, they'll pick it out. One single piece of dirt. What is this? Oh, that's brown wool. Look at all the meat. Damn, your dog's got meat. That's pretty good. That's a furnace. They simplified the crafting table. Before the older version, the crafting table had like a wrench that spun around on it. It caused problems. You know, slowly, like the grass dancing. So I made it to this village. So I think I'm pretty much done with the horse road now. Awesome. Guess I can make a whole bunch of cobblestone wall and go around this station. In time, the green light flashes, the flags go up, churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. Wow, nice. Guy downstairs is up and about late tonight. I hear him banging something around. Doesn't bother me. Oh, that was all of my grass. That was all of my freaking cobblestone there. Here anyway. This, I guess, goes back on the horse. I'm done with it right now. That goes there. Now, where did I leave the horse? I left the horse in the other village, right? Sure, that's where I left it. Prickly. Or did I leave him tied to a random post? Oh god, I hope not, because if I did, chances are pretty high that when I came back in the game today, the chunk reloaded and decided that the lead that he was tied up to was not tied up anymore. Because it does that all the damn time. Really annoying. I think I'll be faster just running along this road than taking the railroad all the way up to the junction point, then back down on that side. Yeah, bugged. It really is bugged. And the thing with Minecraft, sometimes it's a good thing, but it's usually not, is when something in the game bugs out and doesn't work right, it just becomes a feature of the game instead of getting fixed. I mean, sometimes that's a good thing, but they do that all the time. Like, this newest update, 1.8, they tried to make the yeah, there he is. Oh, good, he's still tied up. They tried to make the minecarts fancier. Like, they're supposed to go faster, and something about bump physics with the powered minecarts. I think they were going to try to include in the update the ability to link up the minecarts, which would have been amazing. But I think they were, like, stealing how the bucket mod did it or something. There's some kind of controversy over it, but basically, at the end of the day, I think the regular minecart's just riding around on the power track like I do. I don't think that really changed much at all. Maybe it's a little faster, and it's hard to tell because I upgraded to Windows 7 at the same time. But I know what definitely is not faster is the powered minecarts. In fact, they pretty much broke them. Because now with the powered minecarts, they give like a quick initial boost, and then the powered minecarts just get stuck. And pretty much the first time the minecart goes over a curve, it just stops, and you gotta get out and give it a bump to get it going again. It like stalls out on every curve, which it never did before. So what the hell's the point of powered minecarts if it's just gonna give you a little kick and then stop? It's supposed to be you load it up, depending on how much coal you load it up with, that's how long it'll last, you know, in minutes. Not seconds. That's really annoying. Why did I not look inside the horse? I don't know. Yakojima. And you know, that was a while ago when a 1.8 came out and they didn't do anything to fix it. And they probably won't fix it 1.9 because that's all about combat. They're gonna have us be able to dual wield stuff. I called something else, and I think the sword is gonna go in the left hand, and then you'll have something in the right, or the other way around. I know shields are gonna be a thing, and you'll be able to hold like a bow and a sword at the same time, or something like that, which sounds cool. And you'll be able to hold maps with one hand instead of two. I actually hope that maps still kind of obstruct your view a bit, because that's if they're supposed to. Of course, everybody just uses freaking mods and has a mini map and never makes their own maps, but whatever. Okay, I don't need all of this right now. Did turn off shuffle, right? Yeah. That doesn't go there. This is a weird version of How Abide Be Thy Name. It's just like drums and bass, I think. Yes, V12 engine. Yes, we need to upgrade them with all that stuff, but unfortunately they can't go around curves anymore. Sorry. I know that song was okay. Okay, here's Hangar 18, Megadeth. I usually don't even try to get away with music like this, but I know Hitbox won't mute it instantly, so I want to try to push it to YouTube and see if anything makes it get muted. Muted. Wow, muted. I'm derping out. Where's the station? It's right there. I'm confused. That's not the station, that's a regular house. I was gonna say, I know I didn't use that much cobblestone for the station. Wow. It's right there. Okay. I can beat this. I don't I don't remember if I managed to beat this song on hard. I know I can't anymore. The solos at the end are insane. But I used to be able to. I think. Once or twice I managed. I don't remember if I beat it on hard. It's one of the last songs in Guitar Hero 2. Yeah, I beat Guitar Hero 2. Can't do it on expert, of course. Yes, Racing Stripes. I need to stop being lazy and get my sticky pistons and redstone. There's two of these gates at the other village and one here that I gotta make so that those fences go up and down, make it all fancy. Okay, gotta go to bed before crap starts. That's a cow right here. No villagers wandering all the way over there. Okay, good. Oh yeah, awesome. Oh, the solos are insane in this song. It's gonna take some work. Hi there, Mick. How you doing? Figured maybe you fell asleep. Oh, spots here too. Nice spot. Village was built a little weirdly. I figured when you said that you had to go for a bit and you'll be back, I kind of connected the dots a little bit. Oh, Santa. Bad news is I just had to dig up all that gravel and probably some of it turned into flint. The good news is, look at all this stone that I get. It's my first time really working on this village much at all. Tell me I didn't leave any gravel here, did I? That go down there. Oh, Jesus. Buddy. I'm sorry, I lagged out. I did not see you, and then you ran in front of my shovel. Don't do that. Hey, don't judge me. You ran in front of my shovel. Villager lives matter to me. Start putting up signs or something as I start burying you in the road. Yes. You might need two. I can't remember. Maybe you can do it with one. I remember seeing Kikaskia do it, and he did it with two. So, you probably can do it with one. He probably doesn't realize you can. Yes, villagers' lives matter. I'm just lucky there wasn't a freaking iron golem around the corner when I did that. I'd be murdered. I think. Everything looks the same. Oh, good for you, chicken. You made it into the well where you'll never get out. Ever. Should I save the chicken? I could. Yeah, they do start making more, but I think you need two for them to be able to reproduce at all as soon as they get down to one, I think. I could be very wrong. I don't know. I haven't.